is the Prime Minister wrong about the basic facts of the proposal? She is wrong to shut down debate on hate speech, end quote.
Mr. Speaker, I also disagree with that statement, and I also, as it happens, disagree with the member's statement on Twitter that somehow it will become illegal to call someone a Karen. That is absolutely incorrect, and I apologise. That means these laws will not protect that member from such a claim.